This is me coming back to Fairleigh Dickinson University after 10 years. A lot of things have changed. This used to be my place where I used to work as a graduate assistant.